Well, the two who could not be heard were French President Emmanuel Macron and the Queen's daughter, Princess Anne.